Welcome to another Monday Money Tip presented by I Was Broke, Now I'm Not. I'm fired up to be able to share with you every single Monday a Monday Money Tip. My name is Joseph Sengel, and I'm the founder of I Was Broke, Now I'm Not, and we're committed to help you win with money and to be able to accomplish far more than you ever thought possible with your personal finances. I really believe that if you make one or two key money decisions, you could really change your entire future, your family's future, and live what I call a fully funded life, doing exactly what you've been put on earth to do. And so today, I'm gonna continue this series of Monday Money Tips where I'm focusing on financial coaches, mentors, and authors that I really feel like you should be learning from. Today, I'm going to be talking about a great author and teacher named Robert Kiyosaki. And I really think you should be learning from Robert Kiyosaki because he's a great teacher when it comes to personal finances and also does great teaching on macroeconomics, which is just the large-scale economics, overarching economics of the world. And so I encourage you to be learning from him, and I'm going to talk through a few things of why. I hope I can convince you to buy his books, buy some of his materials, and help him out. Here is what I know. Robert Kiyosaki focuses on wealth building. He focuses on net worth transactions. He understands very clearly that net worth transactions have far greater tax advantages and implications than those that are focused on income. Income is subject to earned income taxation. It's subject to all the different Social Security, Medicare, and social services taxes, including income tax. But net worth moves can actually be done free of taxation or might have long-term capital gains taxes, and that can even be legally avoided if you know tax law and you are trained on how to manage assets. He focuses on that, and it's something that's been very educational to me. You know, I think it will do the same for you. He has great resources, great books that he's written, and I want to recommend three of them to you. The first one is Rich Dad, Poor Dad. This has sold millions of copies, and it really is a story that he kind of writes in a first-person setting, and he talks about how his father, while he had more degrees than a thermometer and was ahead of the Board of Education, wrestled always, all of his life, with being broke. And yet his friend's dad was a rich dad and didn't seem to have to work near as much as Robert's dad did. And he set off on really trying to understand why that is, and through it teaches you principles that I promise you can help you and will change the way that you view money. He also wrote a book, which is frankly my favorite book that Robert Kiyosaki's ever written, and that is Rich Dad's Cash Flow Quadrant. This is where he talks about this little quadrant that you can see on the cover of this book where it says ESBNI, and he talks about how some of these require your direct involvement to produce income and net worth, and while another side of the quadrant is you're able to produce net worth and potentially even income without working or with far less involvement. And so I really encourage you to learn this. It will change your perspective of money and help you really understand that if you continue just working a job and that is it, that you don't have any other type of investment working for you, it's going to be very difficult for you to have anything that would ever resemble an abundance or a good supply of financial resources to fund those dreams you have in your heart. He wrote another book recently that I just died laughing. I read this when I was in Hilton Head at the beach, I just laughed the entire time and drove my wife crazy reading things out of it. But it's Why A Students Work for C Students, and the tagline there is Why and B Students Work for the Government. It is a sensational and maybe even a fight-inducing title to the book. But what I know is he really talks about how the educational system is really good at teaching us to receive an academic education, but doesn't do a very good job of equipping us with a financial education. And so I encourage you to get that book too. It's really thick, but I read it really fast and I loved it. And so I encourage you to check it out as well. Start with the cash flow quadrant and then go to Rich Dad, Poor Dad, and then go to Why A Students Work for C Students and B Students Work for the Government. Hey, my name is Joe Sengel, and it's our honor to be able to provide you nearly 100 free financial tools. Just check them out at our website at IWBNIN.com. That stands for I Was Broke, Now I'm Not.com. IWBNIN.com. Just click on tools. You'll see all the tools there for free. We'd be honored to serve you in that way. And of course, it would always be hugely honoring to us if you would just take a moment to go to MondayMoneyTip.com. And MondayMoneyTip.com, you're able to share on Facebook and on the various social media outlets. You can share that, hey, you love this and that you'd recommend it to your friends. We really want to help hundreds of thousands of people win with their money. You can do this. So, hey, it's Monday. Go to work on this. Go buy one of these books. Increase your financial education. And as you do so, I promise you, you will see your bank account move upwards. Get fired up.